park, and the guy is explaining about the totem poles, and these are some of the totem poles that we saw. This is the totem house, the clan house where the people live together. These are the guards that kept enemies out. This is the totem pole of the clan house.